Welcome to the video. I look completely insane. I actually have a very... This is an alarm to tell me that I should be getting ready. I have a very limited amount of time to get ready. I have 30 minutes. That is so rushed. Let's get into the video. Hello, welcome to the video. If you are new here, my name is Laura. I live in Japan. And welcome to the channel. So I thought I would just do a little get ready with me situation, a little like transformation from looking like, you know, this to whatever I look like afterwards. Today, you know, I might actually take you guys out later today. Let's see if I can do everything pretty fast. The place that we are going today, we've never been before. We found that so Japan has like these very very cute alleyway, kind of, it sounds so dodgy, alleyway, but it's these small narrow roads that have really small tiny restaurants, and they usually have very very good food, sometimes uniquely flavored. There's like one in Shibuya, there's one in Shinjuku, there's one like everywhere. There's like one in Sangenjaya. And today we are going to explore Sakuragicho. Anyway, I just put a bit of toner right now. The toner that I'm using is this one called Tonyu Isofrabon. You can get it at any drugstore here in Japan. It's made out of soy. So next up, I'm gonna actually use sunscreen. I don't know, I'm used to doing my makeup actually earlier in the day. It is about 6:30 now, so do people put SPF when they go out at night? I don't know. I'll still do it because I actually like how it feels. And this one smells so good. It smells like Sakura. This one is this brand Ali, and it's 50 plus. Whilst I'm like finishing this up, I just wanted to tell you guys about some crazy manifestation, law of attraction situation. When I manifest stuff, it is kind of scary how... I mean, it's not scary, it's really cool, but it's just kind of scary how fast it happens. I'll tell you like this example that happened in the last 24 hours. I have been basically just saying how much I really want a dishwasher, I really want a dishwasher, I really want a dishwasher. And I get an email from a company that says that they want to gift me a dishwasher so I can do like a YouTube sponsor situation. Unfortunately, I had to say no because there would be like no way for me to actually install. I did check it, I checked it because I would have loved a... I would really love a dishwasher, seriously. My skincare is done. Okay, 25 minutes left. I really don't know what kind of look I'm gonna do. You know what? Let's just go with the flow. The second manifestation thing that was insane as well is, so I've been wanting a vanity because right now I'm doing my makeup in the bathroom, and the bathroom is pretty dark, and I was thinking like I want a little vanity, little area situation so that I could just do maybe my makeup like in my room or something. And I even ordered something online and then ended up canceling it because I wasn't sure about it. I kid you not, like this morning I was walking towards my gym, and I'm gonna insert a photo, there was actually a vanity, like a really beautiful, beautiful vanity. And I was like,
oh my god.
And my girlfriend was with me, and she was like your manifestation is like pretty strong. And I'm like, I keep manifesting to be like a fucking millionaire, but still, where's the millions? What I will manifest though is, if you're new to the channel and you're watching this, please subscribe. I know you probably watched a few of my other videos, so please subscribe. I'm trying to hit a large number by the end of this year. We are currently at 22.4, I believe. And it would just be so incredible to just reach 50k by summer. I recently got this Maybelline Instant Age Rewind eraser. I actually need to get a new beauty blender. I do like using my fingers, but I can tell you never-ending stories about manifestation, honestly. I have a friend, Alex, if you're watching this, I know that you love listening to my manifestation stories. This camera, for example, the way that it was happening was I started doing YouTube, like taking it seriously every week since last year, like 2020. Because before that, I used to upload like whenever I felt like it. Before I tell you the next story, I need to decide, you know what, I'm gonna do my face. I am using this Givenchy, I think it's a glow powder, the perfect tint. Also, I've learned to put it here instead of down here. If you put it here, like your face just like lifts. Since 2020, and I remember like this new vlog camera had come out, like the Sony vlog camera, where it comes the camera and the thing to hold it. So wait, I'll just show you. And I remember telling my girlfriend, like, oh, should I get the Canon that people keep talking about? Or should I get, like, the Sony? And then I was like, oh my god, it's so freaking expensive. This is what I use for the blush. It's also a Givenchy. Anyways, I put it on my nose and I put it on my cheeks. What time is it? We have 20 minutes left! I just kept thinking about it, I think for a long time, like, oh my god, I really want a camera, I really want a camera, like, I'm gonna, like, really try my best, like, at YouTube, and, like, I'm gonna get the camera, like, I am gonna get a new camera. I kid you not, like, a few days later, Ami's dad, my girlfriend's dad, messages her and says, out of nowhere, that he wants to gift her a camera. And that it had to be specifically this camera, or it's nothing else. We were like literally super shocked because like what the hell? Anyways, so literally a few days after that, the camera was in my hands and I was like, how is it so hard to be a millionaire? So I just brushed my eyebrows upwards and I'm just gonna fill it with a color similar to my eyebrow already. Start a little bit here and come forward. Whee. And I'm gonna go back in and I'm gonna brush it up. I wasn't sure this trend was going to work, but the soap brows, what you do is just you wet your little brush thingy and then you just put it some soap around it and then you brush it up. You just come here and you're like, looks like it's done. We have 15 minutes left. Okay, I'm just gonna do a really simple eye, actually. So my last manifestation story for today is this current apartment. This current apartment has an insane manifestation story. We were looking for apartments for so long. Okay, maybe not that long, but a few months. We had seen like over 20 apartments and just apartments in general here in Japan, like they can be very ugly. And if they're pretty, they're called designers. And anything that's designers is insanely expensive. Hold on, I should curl my eyelashes because I've got 10 minutes left. When we're looking for apartments, we have a lot of specifics that we wanted. We wanted it to be from the second floor up. We wanted it to be concrete with strong, sturdy building because, you know, it's Japan, there's earthquakes. We also wanted it to be bigger than our old apartment. And we also wanted it to be able to have pets. And also, we really didn't want it to cost, like, an arm. So we, like, searched and searched and searched. But, like, we finally found an apartment in this building and it was perfect. It was like facing like Mount Fuji. It was two rooms. It was like gorgeous counter kitchen. I think it was like on a Tuesday that we asked the realtor to like book in a place and he said we could only go see it on Saturdays, which is so weird because it's like if the apartment is being shown to other people, you can see at any time. And what we realized was that, you know, this guy was just trying to, like, you know, secure his, like, bag. And what happens is we ended up losing the apartment, which was really devastating. We were really devastated because we thought that finally this is the apartment that we want. My good old trusty Majorca Majorca. This is a Japanese brand and the formula is a little bit dry, and that's good for me because it just, very wet formulas like make my eyelashes go down. A week later passes by and we are actually nearby in the area where with another realtor, and we mentioned about this apart, like this building, that we were so in love with it, blah blah blah. And it turns out he was like, well, do you want to go check out the apartment? But it wasn't the same one on the fourth floor because that had gone. It was the third floor. So we're like, okay. They came to show us and like we fell in love with it, and it was, we were just like, I can't believe it. Like, we probably have a second opportunity. Like, this is it, this is it. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the apartment. And then, you know, we were almost ready to give up, like looking for apartments. We were like, oh, maybe it's just not the right time right now. Maybe we should just keep on living in the other apartment. We went to another realtor that's a friend of mine, and, you know, we were like looking at apartments, and we told them again the story about, you know, this building. And he was just looking around like, oh, there's a room available, but it's over your budget. And then he was searching again. He was like, well, there's another one too. And I was like, we're like, no, we just saw that one like last week, like blah, blah. And he was like, no, there's this one. We were like,
no freaking way.
Lips, I'm just gonna actually put lip liner because Urban Decay's 24 Hour 7 Glide On Lip Pencil in Manic, and you can see that I like it. Okay, my friends are running a little bit late, so that's good. It's always good when they run a little bit late. Let's put on some Moroccan oil. I'm just gonna bring down my baby hair. Maybe I should spray it. What, I did it, I'm done. Oh my God, I have to like run now, but this is the finished look, guys. Really need to get a better light in, but this is the makeup.
I didn't finish the story, but if it's not obvious, we got the house in the end! Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!